They're sending everybody through. My name is Jake Dillon. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Sand Springs, Oklahoma. Great little town. It's just a lot of sand, basically. Got married at 18. We have two kids now. A little girl named June. She's one. And my son, Eli, he's two. Right now, I'm a plumber's apprentice. It pays the bills. I work a 10-hour day, and then I work at a church as well on the weekends. It's nonstop for me and my family. With a 1-year-old, a 2-year-old, I think it's crazy. Pursuing music kind of fades sometimes, and this has really brought it back. I'm here today for my wife and my two kids. This is my dream. This is my passion. It's in my DNA. It's what I love. It's who I am.
Good afternoon. What's your name?
My name is Jake Dillon. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Sand Springs, Oklahoma.
Daddy!
I'm a plumber's apprentice, so it's a pretty crappy job. Putting pipe together and fixing sewage and, you know.
Yeah, most people got my job just involves fixing it. You are so literal. It's just crazy.
What you got?
I've got a wife, two kids.
No, I meant what song you gonna sing?
Oh,
I'm sorry. Name a list of all of your possessions. It's only then that I will decide whether or not you shall go to the fabled city of Hollywood.
All right.
What
all right.
have you?
That was very funny.
Danny song by Kenny Loggins.
Love it, man.
Let's hear it.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one, and we've just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son. He won't be like she and me, as free as a dove, conceived in love. The sun's gonna shine above.
Hey, play an F chord for a second. Tell me, play a D. Can you play a D7?
Yeah.
No, D7.
That was a D7, just a minor.
That's all right. Every, now to G. Things gonna be all right. That's a missing chord. Right. That's much.
Gotcha. Thank you.
Love
you're
you.
Dreamy, Keith Urban.
You're delirious, Harry Connick.
What do we think?
Here's what we think. It was good.
It was good.
I like your voice. I like the vibe. Good isn't going to cut it for you, much less for us. Only because we're looking for spectacular. I didn't see it in that performance.
What do you think?
I like you. I like you as a guy.
Thank you.
I'm so worried that musically you're going to get killed out there in Hollywood based on what we've seen so far in either the vocal or the performance or the style or the presentation or something. I just felt like I just wanted one of those boxes to be checked a little more somehow, because I can see the fire in you. I know you love doing it, you know.
That's what I love, man.
Yeah, and I see that.
We're looking for the best in the world, and
gotcha.
It was fine, but it was an average performance. We're looking for somebody who can be overwhelmingly good, and that was today. It just wasn't that, man.
Okay.
So, are you a no?
Yeah, I'm a no, man.
I'm gonna say yes.
Come on, you got it. Come on, think okay.
Come on.
Time brings around. Baby, I've been a crow.
get touched by people that have that kind of drive and passion. You can see it. It's like, I want this so bad.